It seems both Republicans and Democrats agree the takeaways from this tragedy, the answer and path forward, aren't simple.
The hearts of every Hoosier are heavy today, along with every American.
It's a very sad, it's a sad day. It really is.
At separate events, Governor Mike Pence and Democrat John Gregg are responding to the deadly shooting. Gregg says part of the conversation moving forward needs to focus on discrimination. He's renewing Democrats' call for statewide protections for the LGBT community.
We have to have what I call adult conversations. We've got to have conversations with people of all different walks of life, ethnicities, backgrounds.
Pence is directing Indiana State Police to assist with added patrols for any upcoming vigils. Both he and Gregg indicate gun control is a decision they'll leave up to the federal government, where top Democrats are calling for stricter measures. Neither directly answered when asked about the state's gun laws.
I think we do well to focus on the source and the motivation for these attacks, and to call on our national leaders to focus on the security of the people of Indiana and the people of the United States, but also to renew our efforts to confront this radical ideology at its source.
I've always been a Second Amendment advocate. I'm a longtime gun owner, but I like to consider myself a sensible gun owner.
Katie Hines, RTV6.